Now, Ghana centre half Kassim Nuhu has waded into the discussion of whether football, particularly in Germany, should return or not. Now, the defender who plays for Fortuna Düsseldorf says if everything is planned well for the restart, he is ready to get in.
Exciting, but one painful thing is, you know, football is always with fans, you know. So, yeah, playing closed doors is going to affect some of us because we have been always playing under our amazing fans, you know. So, I'll say it's going to be very, very tough for us because, playing with our fans is very difficult. For example, we, Fortuna, because we are last but three on the table. So it's going to be very difficult for us because we need our fans to cheer us up and everything so that we can get motivation from them so that we can deliver for them. But in playing on, I'll say it's like we are playing on neutral grounds, I'll say, because we have no fans and we have to play empty stadium.
As a player in this kind of state, going to play football, are you okay? Are you sound to go back to the field?
It's very difficult for each and everyone because but they have taken a lot of things into consideration, and I think, as we all know, even in the dressing room we don't sit together. We sit in five in a very big room, to dress up and everything.